Hello, my adorable subscribers. Happy blessed weekend to you all. It's your girl again, Maria Omo Family TV, guys. Guys, another sad one, guys. Very sad, guys. A Nigerian businessman in India has been kidnapped, found dead. Oh, why Nigerians? What did it happen to that our country? The things when be say people when they house they face, now the ones when they diaspora has come they face. That's why I say Buhari work on Nigeria, because now the things when they hear say that they do for that country Nigeria, now they come they do to Nigeria citizen in diaspora. That is just the truth. I can imagine, because say somebody not pay house rent. He not pay house rent. He own landlord. He own landlord. Now the particular person picture now be this or up. So the particular guy when they talk about the issue, so we be say he own landlord kidnap for India. You understand? No, he not they give him food. Now they water. Now the guy take the survive. Now the picture be this or up. Now they water for 8 months. Water no food for belle. See the way when we say some of Nigerians they suffer for that. If our country good, India, come on India, India now our Nigeria can see they go they suffer they die there. Not be Libya again now, not be Libya again. Libya go kidnap. Because I not to blame them. You know why not to blame them? Because anytime when you open any social media handle, Nigeria record na very very dirty. Very dirty. That's why they do the same thing to Nigerians in diaspora. Yes, yes. In the next 2-3 years, nobody, if they not face that country, nobody know what Nigerians want they face for anywhere when they're dead. Nobody. We get leader, we be like, who not get leader? We get president, it be like, say, the country not get president, say, now everybody they rule itself. Say, bon. No security. Person go come out for us and make go for a daily bread. He not go fit if he enters before he might go reach ground. We had that one they happen for the old world. Apart from only Nigeria, we had that one they happen. He not they happen for anywhere. Not only Nigeria, not that kind of thing they happen. Kidnapper everywhere. Now India can't learn from Nigeria. To the extent to kidnap this very Igbo guy, a business guy. They begin ask for ransom. Even when the brother even paid the ransom to this landlord in India, the man, even the wife, may not be say I did lie, you understand? Then I go drop the video later. May you go through the video. May not see what thing happened to our Nigerian brother for India. If not be say our country not good, India now where person they go. India now where person they travel, go again. And I remember that time when we say Indian people will come to Nigeria. Now so our guests go they hunt them like say they be India. Now so our guests go they fulfill, they follow them. See with water, see the day when we say the landlord can't call, say may they can't see and say now he keep her for yet. Before they rush the guy go hospital, the guy don't turn RIP. See the way when we they lost heroes. See the way when we they lost our amazing cute brothers. Just see the way we they lost them. See the way we they lost. Why people know what they relocate? Why people know what they relocate? If they want to, they'll say, people, they go Ghana. Nigerian ladies, that they marry Ghana, that they marry African country. Why they not go marry? Why? Why? Now, where person they get freedom, get comfortable zone, that person they find this time. Not be where you will get money, fear no will let you spend your money. Fear no will let you sleep. Fear no will let you work. Fear no will let you wear good clothes. All the name of say, make the people where people say that they get the country not conquer you. May Nigeria talk. Because this kidnapper everywhere of the thing, it don't too much. It don't too much, guys. It don't too much. The thing is just too much. If you see this, our Nigeria brother, the way when this Indian people turn out to. This guy, now they bone. Now you can't see 8 good months. Person not eat. Now they water. Now you can't say they survive. So painful. So painful. It hurts my heart when I come across it. That's why I decided to talk about it. That's why I decided not be only popular people we need to talk about. The poor still needs voice. The poor need voice. Not only people that matter. The poor, they matter as well. Only Insta blog. Now I don't talk about this issue. Only Insta blog. I'm not content they know what they happen to our people. How? How? But if now person when be say you name dey popular now, he go the whole blogger go block her everywhere. Because the guy is not popular, nobody is saying it. That is the issue we Nigeria are facing. That is just the truth. Eh? May not be say I don't want to talk for my people. Because me, I go drop the video. Man, I'm listening. Even the Indian police now, they say they don't get enough evidence. After person don't dry like that. Una say they don't see evidence. Yes, because una learn from Nigeria. Now, so Nigeria, they do, huh? Even when the bill say, now see where they forward the money to the very landlord account, una say evidence not still there. That will not be the issue. Even the wife, woman, when they born, even they cry, we did not do anything, oh. We have been feeding him, oh. Ah, Nigeria, God help us. God save us, Nigerians, please. This is just getting too much for we Nigerians. Please, Almighty God, help us. My people, me, I want to leave Una now because me won't drop her now so that Mona go through and Mona see what happened to our brother, our business Igbo brother for Indian. Because me don't know what they go to fight for Indian because the thing they surprise me. If you want to travel to Europe, Indian don't get anything. If it be our leads are not be, they not be bad people. Indian don't get money past us now. Eh? Now, so I talk and reach my people. Mona, stay blessed. All my subscribers, now God, now go bless you now. Honestly, now Almighty God, now go bless you now for me. The way we be say, Una, you say they carry me, they go. Mona, not leave me. Mona, see they carry me, they go like that. I appreciate you now. No neglect and so all my people. I appreciate you now so much. The amazing people when I get from my comment section. Ah, I love you now from the bottom of my heart. My Ghanaian supporters, oh, God in heaven go bless you now. I don't need to pray for our land again because our land is full of milk and honey. That's all of us, they run, go Ghana. That one is the truth of the matter. So make I drop the video, Mona, go through them. I love to see you now next time.
Bye. Yeah, after drinking, then, long, it's time I 2 weeks, I go, can I, where? Do what to
I'm here.
Brother, I'll call you back. Okay?
You should just bring back my brother's money. Or,
he wants some money?
Yeah, he wants money.
He wants more money every day.
Every day?
Yeah.
How?
Every day after drinking, he comes, he will be beaten. Okay. Every day after drinking.